We are playing a little game of Find the Queen. I always see static photos shown, and it's like, oh, find the queen. The thing is, the queen is always in motion, and it is so much easier whenever you actually see her moving around. So she's going to be significantly longer than all of the rest. And they kind of make way for her. So I would say, you know, if you can spot her, great. Otherwise, here in a second, I'm going to zoom in and show you. Okay, she is down here on this bottom corner. I mean, she is big.